So once again, we're very happy to have all of you here. My name, as most of you should know, is Nelson Camp. I'm a real estate investor, I'm an author, I'm a certified coach with Team Made Real Estate. I'm the principal of the Engaged Group of Companies, and I've been investing in real estate for many years. I was a teacher before, I retired about 5 years ago from education, and I was joking earlier about how it was because my job was getting too expensive at that point. I was realizing it was a great job and I loved it. I'll never say anything bad about the profession and the calling of being a teacher. It's an amazing job and I loved it. But it was a time in life where I needed to transition into something else to create a bit more time for myself to be able to do what I was doing in real estate, because I was realizing how lucrative it was and how many opportunities there were. So number one, I want you guys all to know that you're awesome, because you guys could be anywhere else today and you chose to be here. Right? There's a lot of places you could be on a Saturday afternoon. I know that. There's a lot of places I could be on a Saturday afternoon too, but I wanted to be here with you guys today because it's important to me as a person, but also as a teacher, to continue to have an opportunity to teach. I've always had an attitude in life that if I discover something amazing, I don't want to keep it to myself. I want to make sure I help other people learn that. And I think that's the teacher in me that'll never go away. It's something that really excites me. As an individual, is to be able to share what I've learned with others and to see other people level up, other people learn, other people try new things. So the whole professional, personal side of development, it's like university. Some people say, well, you go to university to get a good job. I have a hard time with that. You know, I think education should first be about the person. You know, go to university to do something you're passionate about, that you can spend all day doing every day, something that that excites you, something that wakes you up in the morning, something that keeps you up at night. You guys know what I mean? Something like that. That's what I think people should study in life. You know what? I've seen too many people go to school for 6 years and spend $70,000 and realize, I hate this. Why did I choose to do this? And I could list you many people that have told me that same story. But I won't, but I know it's a very true story. So love what you do and do what you love in life. That's the way I've always seen it. I love real estate. I've ruined myself. I can't even drive around down residential streets and just enjoy the drive anymore. Is anybody else hear what I'm saying?
Windmills
roof. Yeah, that place needs some eavesdrops. Yeah. I could spruce that up pretty quick. You know exactly what I'm talking about. And I'm sure many of you in the room know exactly what that is. So we're going to be talking today about a whole bunch of different things. First and foremost, for those that don't know what Team Made Real Estate is, we're a group, we're the only free real estate investment group in all of Winnipeg. And these events are at a small cost because we want to make sure people come out if they commit to coming. We certainly don't make any money on the cost. I want to tell you that up front. We're not doing this for the revenue. We're doing this because we love having people out, teaching people, helping money. We're a group of like-minded individuals, service providers, real estate investors, people that like to flip, BFRR, do a buy and hold, wholesalers, rent to own. There's a whole bunch of different ways, and I'm sure all of you know that, of making money in real estate. You kind of have to find your niche and what you're good at and what you want to enjoy. So there's everything from wannabes to gonna-bes to successful experts in the room. We have well over, I should update that, it's well over 70 students now. We're closer to 100 students that have been members of Team Made Real Estate that have gone through our academy side. So that's not our free events every month. We have one free event. We try to bring an interesting speaker. And then we also have our academy side for those that really want an intense learning experience and to compress the timelines of their learning so they can go from A to Z much faster. So I'm going to try to help some collapse some timelines for some of you today with some things that I'm going to be sharing. Our event sponsor, who's going to be joining us a little bit later, is of course the wonderful Mr. Darrell Walsh, who's busy writing an offer right now, so that's why he's not with us. This is my family, my beautiful wife and my three boys, Levi, Malachi, and poor Sarek. We ran out of good biblical names, so the last one, he got his name from Star Trek, believe it or not. He's that little wild Yahoo here. So this one's the scientist and the business-minded one. This one is the natural athlete. About at anything he touches, he excels in sports. And we think he's a comedian. I don't know. He kind of tends to look for where's the greatest amount of chaos right now, and he jumps in there wherever he can find that. So they're a lot of fun. They're the biggest reason of my why, building something amazing for my family. I'm the author of the book Money Tree, Broke to Success, which is coming out this fall, Lifestyle by Design, which is complete and just going through the editing process. I'm an award-winning real estate investor. I've been published in Canadian Real Estate Wealth well over a dozen times. And I enjoy to write, I really do. Another way of reaching people. I won an award with the John Maxwell Foundation. I don't know if anybody's ever heard of John Maxwell. He's one of the most profound leaders in all of North America. And I was honored to receive an award of one of the 100 most influential people because of the category I was in. And I thought that was pretty amazing to do that. And there was a great program there, challenged me to really take up my level of influence. Lots of people in life, when they find success, they stay in that success and enjoy it. But not everybody chooses to help other people. And that's something that's that separates sometimes leaders from others. Here's an example of an article in Canadian Real Estate Wealth that I was in. I encourage you to get the magazine. It's for real estate investors. If you've never read it, pick up a copy. Spend the $8 or whatever. Try it out. It's a great magazine that has a lot of interesting content. And today, we're here to talk about the 90-day challenge to massive action. Why?